As the country remembers the 44 members of the Special Action Force unit who died while on an anti-terror mission in Maguindanao, focus has shifted towards Malaysian terrorist Zulkifli Abdhir, alias Marwan, the target of the botched raid. In this multimedia clip on ABS-CBNnews.com, SAF agents reported that they killed the target.
At 4:30 a.m., the assault team reached its target. They shot Marwan, took a picture of him, and then cut off a finger to serve as a DNA sample.
The FBI has not yet absolutely identified Marwan as the terrorist who was killed in that operation. But the FBI says biological samples submitted by Philippine authorities indeed came from Marwan, pointing to the conclusion that the terrorist was most likely killed. So who is Zulkifli Abdhir, alias Marwan? The FBI, which offered a $5 million bounty on Marwan, says the Malaysian-born terrorist went by multiple aliases and spoke various languages, including Tagalog. Marwan is a U.S.-trained engineer believed to have been living in southern Philippines since August of 2003. He is thought to be the head of Malaysia's KMM terrorist organization and a member of the Jama'ah Islamiyah's Central Command. Marwan was indicted in 2007 on terror charges in a Northern California court, along with his brother Ramat. Both face charges that include conspiracy to provide material support to terrorists and contribute goods and services to a global terrorist. Marwan reportedly conducted bomb-making training for the Abu Sayyaf group in the Philippines. Marwan's brother Ramat is now in prison. In 2012, Philippine authorities declared that they killed Marwan, along with other terrorists, in a U.S.-backed airstrike in Sulu. But they recanted that statement last year after sightings of Marwan. The January 25 Mamasapano mission was reportedly pursued because Int'l reports were deemed actionable. Marwan's wife, Jeremy Dongson, a widow of an Abu Sayyaf founder, was reportedly used by Philippine and U.S. authorities as a tracer for Marwan. Her phone calls to him are reportedly tapped, which allow them to trace his location. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.